Hey guys, welcome back. Gosh dang it, Trisha. What? What? Okay, I guess Trisha's not a girl. She's a boy. Oh, by the way, now I have a new microphone. Just wanted to say that here. Let me zoom. Yeah, it's my new microphone, and this is what I'm going to be using. Okay, let's get started. Let's zoom back in. Done. New surgery. Yay. Bob, it's going to be good. You're not going to die like you did last time. It can't be any worse. The heart transplant was already horrible. What could be so bad about this? I really don't know. It looks like it's a worm crawling all around. I don't know if you guys see that worm. It looks like a worm crawling out of Bob. This can't be bad. It can't be that bad. Bob can't just die by me. It's too boss to die. Why is this? I want to play it. Gosh dang it. We have to get back to the game. No, our video only has so long. We only have so long before time ends. Yeah. High five. Okay. So, there. We have to do the kidney transplant if we want to be total cool at everything. So let me teach you how to be a cool kid in school. So first, you have to throw a keyboard at everyone. Yeah, throw a keyboard at them. Who needs that? And then say, okay, never mind. Don't listen to anything. I like the soundtrack for this game. Hey, Bob, you got another one of them. What? What is it? What is it, Bob? I don't like it when things crawl out of you. You freak me out, Bob. Gosh. Dang it. Don't know how hard it is for you guys to see. Okay. Let me look at the camera and see. Wait one sec. Wait a minute. Ooh, don't drug me. Don't. Drugs. No, thank you. I'll save them for later. Hey, Bob. Have a necklace. No. Gosh dang it, Bob, have a bracelet, necklace, or something. Have it. You're gorgeous. That's how they teach you in school. That looks amazing. Other than the fact that's going through you, that's wonderful. Wonderful, Bob. Wonderful. Just be careful. Gosh dang it. Yay. Oh no, Bob. Ew. That's your stomach. Gross. You don't need that. Here, you taste it. You don't want that. You gross. You don't need these two. They're just your kidneys. Gosh. Oh, you're dying fast. Like really, really fast. Clear. Usually I couldn't get that, but since you guys are watching, I guess it gives me luck. Thank you. You guys are giving us luck. Ah, get them out. Get them out. What's in here? Let's open the case of Pacificness. Pacificness. There, have it. You're gonna look amazing. Good. That was amazing. What else? What else do you got on me? First of all, what's in here? Floaty dot? Press an arrow to flap? I don't need to flap. I don't like that. Okay, let's do an eye transplant. Wait a minute. It's an eye transplant. Okay, yep. It's what I thought. It's really eyes that we're working on. Oh, gosh. Here, can we do it in this video? Here. Yeah. Two transplants, one video. The kidney one went pretty fast. Yeah. Dirt. No. Yay! I think I know how you're supposed to get the goggles off now. I was just guessing, but my guess was right. You have to poke them off. I mean, seriously. Nah, this doesn't make sense. I mean, look. See? Why does he need an eye transplant? Bob, just look at me. Never mind. You need an eye transplant pronto. First of all, we need this. This green shot. Green. There, now that. Green means don't die. Yay. Green means don't die. Yes. Green means look at Bob and his beautiful face. It actually doesn't look beautiful at all to me. What do you guys think? I think it doesn't. So, whatever you guys think, that's your option. But I don't think Bob looks beautiful. He always wanted girls, and I don't know how he expects to get them with all these surgeries. He wants surgeries and, oh gosh, oh god. Ow, ew, you're bleeding. You're fine. Gosh, Bob. Jesus. Jeebus. There. Well, if I hit here with this, people usually hit it with a hammer. But I saw Markiplier hit him with this. Am I gonna be okay, doctor? No, you're not. Bob, I'm sorry. Let me get those eyes out for you. Let me just get them out. Let me get that out. Oh, gosh. Bob. If you're gonna learn from the surgeon, it is me. You look scary without eyes. Never mind. Keep your eyes. Who even thought you needed an eye transplant? Well, if it was yourself, you're an idiot. You came to the wrong surgeon. This isn't a surgery where you... Here. What's... Nah, not that eye. This one? Wait a minute. One sec. We got something on his face. Do you guys see that? Whatever, I'll tell you in the next video. Well, yeah. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I hope you guys can subscribe and become awesome today, and also that you guys can also like this video. Yay! Okay. High five. Whatever. Bye!